Today, I'm so pleased to announce that Southern California has won a federal designation, one of just 12 from 70 applications nationwide, that gives our region preference in accessing $1.3 billion in federal assistance for one of those core pillars of our economy, the local aerospace and advanced manufacturing here in Los Angeles.
Now we can really get on with the work we all want to do and the work we all hope will turn out to be very, very beneficial to the southern region of California and, in fact, the whole state of California.
Our partnership will make this region uniquely competitive by bringing together the design capacity of the gaming and film industries with the engineering capacity of manufacturing and academia to provide our small and medium manufacturers with the cutting-edge tools, talent, and desire to master model-based engineering, turning our vast supply chain of small and medium manufacturers into a value chain, giving the future needs of aerospace and defense as well as other industries.
This partnership is a collaboration between Los Angeles, Ventura, Orange, and San Diego counties, nonprofits, private university, and universities and community colleges. And I especially want to recognize the co-leader of this effort, USC, and as I mentioned before, LA NSYNC, which played a critical role in bringing stakeholders together.